What's up, YouTube? It's Disposal762, and today I'm going to show y'all how to make biscuits. Yes, I know it's bacon frying in a frying pan. That's just the starter. So y'all sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
How do you like your coffee? I like my coffee black, with a whole lot of freedom.
What's up, YouTube? I'm going to show you all how to make some biscuits. First, self-rising flour. Now, I ain't measuring nothing out. Never have, never will. So, you fix it how you like it. You're going to have to fix it a couple times to figure out what you want. But, like a thick biscuit right there. So, that's a pretty good bunch of flour. So here we go, we're going to put two eggs in it. That way them eggs will hold it together, hold the biscuit together so it won't be so crumbly. Got two eggs in there. Alright, now I'm going to put some milk to it. And we want a kind of a thick batter because what we're going to do, we're going to drop these suckers out. I don't cut them out like some people do. I drop mine out. Some people call them cat head biscuits, but I don't know what you call them. I just call them a biscuit. That's how I've always had them. That's how I've always seen them made. So mix this up good. Need some milk. Like I said, don't never measure anything out off. Just mix it till it's till the consistency of it is right, how thick I want it to be. Cause like I said, I'm gonna drop these out. These ain't gonna be rolled and cut out with a cookie cutter or nothing like that. Touch more milk. Just touch there, because that's about right. It's about how I like to see it. I know there's some more flour down there that ain't got mixed in yet. That's why I put a little bit more milk to it. Whew, what about them Kentucky Wildcats last night? Son, LSU gave them all they wanted, didn't they? Here we was up. What was it, 12, 14 points, something like that. And then they come on that run, like to beat us. But it seems like every time them Kentucky Wildcats get in a tight game like that, now they just do the least amount to get by. And I'm telling you what, it's dangerous. A lot of people down here, they've been telling me, you know, they need to go ahead and lose so they can... so they won't lose now, so they won't lose in the championship. Well, that's true. I do. I do know what you're saying, but that ain't the Kentucky Wildcat way. We ain't going to lose now just to lose. We're going to go 45-0. All right, so here we go. Now, earlier, fried some bacon, as y'all seen in the video. So here's my orange skillet. And it's still got some of the bacon grease in there. I poured most of the bacon grease off of it. Because I saved my bacon grease. And I left the coating there on it. So, you see there. So, you can see the bacon grease in there. And now, what we're going to do, we're just going to drop these jokers in there. That's about right. I mean, that spoon's real thick in there. It don't hardly want to come out. So here we're just going to drop them out. We're going to make it a little bit right there. Boom. Drop it out. Just a little bit right there. Right there it is. I'm going around here. I'll tell you what, them Kentucky Wildcats, they are playing some basketball, but that Anthony Towns boy, let me tell you what, he is really doing it. He's really come up. He's really growing up. Looks like we're gonna end up about 6 biscuits. A little bit left over. Alright, I got a little bit left over, so they ain't gonna be as thick as I thought they were gonna be. So that's what it looks like. You got each biscuit now is dropped out. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 biscuits. And what we're doing, we're gonna stick these in the oven. The oven's being preheated and all this stuff, and it's getting up to temperature right now. So see that bacon grease right in that corner there. And use that bacon grease to keep it from sticking to the pan, and plus it adds a little bit of flavor to it, a little bit of crunchiness on the bottom, and I like it. So we'll be back in a minute. Like I said, the oven's heating up, and when these jokers get done, I'll pull them back out and I'll show you what they look like. Well, here we go, YouTube. The biscuits are done. Let me get these jokers out. You get you a case knife like that right there and set it in your plate. This allows air to get up under the biscuits. I'm gonna go over here and get them out of the oven. Give them a little shaker in the skillet in the frying pan. Drop them out. There you go. It's a good looking biscuit, ain't it? And some big ones too. And so you can see where I dropped them in here. All these lines and cracks right here. We're going to try to break it open. It's hot now. We're going to try to. Whoa! Just come out the oven. Look at that, boy. Whoo! Let me tell you what. That right there is a biscuit, son. Some good stuff. Mm-hmm. So there you go. Big old cat head biscuits. Ain't them right? Mm-hmm. There you go. Put your, slice them open, put your bacon in, or whatever you want. So there you go, fellas. Some cat head biscuits, disposable 762 style. And remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And I'm disposable 762, and we're gone.